welcome to another video. I'm just doing an oil change on the truck here, getting it road ready. Oil is the last thing I have to do for now. Why isn't it turning on?
Super hot, like instantly.
I guess I'll need a bucket.
Oh boy.
My oil. Holy crap, it got so muddy in here.
Yo.
Oh, you need a bucket.
You have them?
What is the bucket?
Any kind of bucket will do. This is the bucket that'll fit 6 quarts.
You need a cat bucket.
Nope. Cat bucket definitely will not fit in there.
That may work.
Why don't you get a good cat bucket?
Well, that's dumb. I wanted me a sticker. That's too greasy. For you, maybe. You greasy scoundrel. You're a greasy scoundrel, Justin. Turn. Holy crap, this light is hot. Good to know. Oh, I just dropped the camera on my face. Uh-huh.
No.
Be like... making me cram.
There.
There's a fly trying to find my eye. Kind of bored, and we decided I want to try it as a bike, but there's two of us and one bike, so hopefully this will work. Should solve our boredom problem. Right now, Justin's just finishing up replacing the gas line. Whenever we took all the governors off to make it a bit faster, we also replaced the gas line with AC.
I was saying earlier, Justin and I took this apart and took all the governors off not too long ago, and we replaced the fuel line with one that was a little bit bigger, because I don't remember why there was something wrong with this old one. So we replaced it with one that was a little bit too big, so there was a small gas leak. And we just filled it all up with gas and completely forgot about the gas leak. So it's been leaking all over the place. So right now we're just working on fixing that.
And the line is already replaced. We just have to, well, Justin went to get another line that connects. Connects us here to here. I guess the one he had on there was a bit too short, so he went to go find another one. And then hopefully it'll start.
Getting covered in dirt.
So as you can see, that didn't work, so we're trying this instead.
Right.